Mr. Phillips and I are the only two people who know the combination of that safe. Now, I don't know about him, but they haven't yet invented the torture that could drag those numbers from my lips.
You're right, Mr. Glee.
I remember when I was in Burma during the war. I was captured by the enemy and gave only my name, rank, and serial number in spite of being subjected to the most fiendish torture ever devised by man. The water torture. A drop of water on the forehead every minute for 300 gallons. 300 gallons, Mr. Brown, would you believe it?
That's pretty hard to believe.
Would you believe a quart? What if they came by once a day with a glass of water and an eyedropper?